after you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or racism. This is all worked out, which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, we went down, Trevor got away, the FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt, probably accounts for you being alone.
Back there, Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
Do you remember after the bust, I was in all the papers, I was on the evening news, the man who killed Michael Town.
Yeah, that was quite a trophy. Good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not then.
Take a hike now, mister.
That pet stuff is weird.
I'm going to put 17 on it. I'm just not sure.
Is that the Nichols?
Getting this on my phone, I'm gonna make this shit almost look like, hopefully. See how good the graphics will look.